the building.
Thank you.
cross school.
I'm sorry.
Messy. Oh, I know, it's lower. Okay, I saw this plane going out of control and then hitting the tower, and then like 20 minutes after I just saw another plane coming on the backside, making a huge turn and then hitting the other tower.
Where was the first plane coming from?
From north.
What did the plane look like?
Like a 737, like a jet plane. Like a jet plane, I mean, it, like a normal plane, commercial plane.
Did it appear to be veering out of control, or did it go straight into the building?
It was apparently going out of control, like before they hit the building, like if someone tried to get out of the way and then was really like if someone was telling the pilot go and straight and hit the tower.
Did the plane have any markings on it? Did it look like an American Airlines or a United?
Yeah.
Like an American?
Like United Airlines, like probably like the orange and blue sign. Wow. It's just like there's bodies everywhere falling down.
Their bodies falling down?
Didn't you see it? I mean, people just throwing themselves through the window.
Can I have your name, first and last name?
My name is Kwame, it's K-W-A-M-E.
Last name?
Leduc, L-E-D-U-C.
Thank you. I need some water.
Here, Bob, get me some.
Harry?
Give him air. You can walk. You can film.
Okay.
Make a hole! Give him air! Make a fucking hole! Yeah. Make a fucking hole!
You
alright?
You make a fucking hole! Back up! Get the cameras out of here! Let's go! Get off now! Go! Walk! Walk! Get back! Let's go!